shut my door. Move!
Today we're going to Maine, and finally, because it's the last week in vacation and I'm so ready to just vacation.
High five.
Good boy.
We're gonna go.
Are we taking Bailey away?
Oh, look, he's in there.
He's so scared.
Bayla.
I want to say hi to Nani's cat, Nunu.
Hi, Nunu.
It's okay, mister.
I'll see you in a week, okay? Don't be sad. It's okay. You're gonna have so much fun.
What's in there?
Go to you.
Juice boxes!
That's for squeezing.
Ben! Are you ready for Ben, where are you going?
I might have to put the seatbelt on, right? Like,
oh yeah, it's gonna go beep. Beep. Okay, we're leaving now because vacation time, everyone.
She's so angry.
She's so mad.
Don't lose it.
I won't.
Let me do this.
Split it with him.
Oh,
that's blood. Carolyn just needs to shut the f up sometimes. She actually got slime in this. It's disgusting.
Uh-huh.
Caroline, I'm gonna pass it. 3, 2, 1.
Guys, this is the final moment of us being in my hometown.
We're gonna leave.
I forgot it's only an hour and 38 minutes.
And I don't care.
Dang, what do I do when I forget my AirPods?
Look, bye, house. I love you. Bye.
Oh, that's the front door.
Don't get robbed.
What?
I need to swallow.
It's shut up.
So Caroline and everyone else isn't here, so.
Welcome back! And holy crap, I never can ever forget about this view.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Guys, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Caroline!
Wait, she's literally wearing the same shirt 3 years in a row.
No, she wasn't.
This was staged.
This is staged?
Yeah, it's staged.
Caroline staged it for you guys. We're gonna get settled in, guys, and then I'm gonna, because I have an actual GoPro this year, I'm gonna actually film something and make a difference in my world.
Look at this line of seaweed, y'all. It's squishy. Come on, Ben.
Oh, it's freezing.
Oh.
Wait, did I actually just cut my foot? I'm not even kidding. I think I cut my foot. Oh! Oh, I cut my foot!
Three, two, one.
That's not cold at all. That's not cold. No, it's not cold.
It's not. Not cold.
Can I do the 3, 2, 1 again?
Wait, bye guys. Damn!
3, 2, I'm not even gonna hold my nose, just YOLO.
What the hell? The window just farted. Ben!
Look where we are. We're at
our dog's island.
And we're literally going to Land's End gift shop, everybody.
Why are you guys opening the presents? It's freezing cold.
Don't touch the old lady.
He's not gonna touch the old lady.
Ben, look at where we are.
Ooh. No, no.
Yeah.
You gonna need a bag today?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
2319, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Guess what? We're going to see the movies later?
Yeah.
It's all gonna melt in the car.
They're so smart. There's a hurricane coming in. They're in the water. Yeah, but there is a hurricane coming, so I guess best judgment isn't really there.
I'm going in the water when we get home.
Guys, the hurricane is here. I'm outside. The chickens are running for their lives, as you guys can see here. Breaking news alert. Chickens, go inside. It's raining. Please do not come out here.
It's really windy. Like, you're gonna hear the wind when I get up close to the water.
Look, see the grass? Watch. We can do like a funny news report, like a fake news report.
But Ben, we're gonna stand out on the water and you're gonna like record me. I have my microphone and everything. Let's do it right now. I have my lavalier microphone.
So guys, I got the camera lens. I got the microphone. We're gonna get this all set up and we're gonna start the news report now.
Okay, right now I'm in Portland, Maine, and we are standing at pretty much the tip of North Harpswell. As you can see here, we are awaiting Tropical Storm Henry that should be arriving in tonight, actually, Monday. See the waves, see how much waves there are. There usually isn't that many waves here. It's very, very dangerous, and it is not recommended to be out here. I don't even know if you guys can hear me that well, but honestly, this is very, I mean, look at my head, like, and as you guys can see, the fight is coming in quick. It looks like, oh yeah, those waves are definitely huge. Very dangerous out here. Again, I don't recommend being out here. As you guys can see, oh my God, the wave, oh my God, it's very windy. anyone living in North Harpswell right now or anywhere on the Portland area in Maine, please be safe. My camera's getting blurry.
Wait, it's like, it's not, Hold on, guys.
Yeah, you gotta use claw.
Now I have taken 5 minutes to freshen up, and as you can see, the tide has risen significantly. Excuse me, miss, are you an island local, a Harpswell local? This is not really an island.
Yes, I am a Harpswell local. I actually live down there in Harpswell Lake. It's a very beautiful place, but it's very cloudy, rainy, the waves are big.
Can you tell us, when's the last time you saw a hurricane like this? A tropical storm like this, because it's not a hurricane anymore.
Is it not even compared of what happened in Irma? This is a pretty bad storm, but not as intense.
That is definitely true. I can definitely agree with that. As you guys can see, the waves are bringing in a lot more water than anticipated. You weren't even filming me. Can you please stay on me? Okay, this woman is absolutely nuts. As you can see, she just went in the water and now dance. Looks like an ancient dance. Maybe a rain dance. Maybe to keep the rain going. That's very dangerous. You're gonna get sucked out. I don't think any news reporter is as crazy as me to do this, but I'm actually going to treacher her into the ocean. And that is slippy. That is very slippy. So I'm currently walking towards the storm. If it was a sunny day, then you'd be able to see beautiful Bailey Island and Oars Island over there. Oh my God, just foggy fog. And it's very foggy and dense and wet and dense and very foggy. Ma'am, can you please get out of my shot? Believe it or not, this is just the outskirts of the storm, which means that even more severe weather is headed our way early Monday morning. Okay, I am gonna try. And oh, there is sand. Okay, so it's not actually that deep. I am currently walking on flat ground. There is sand in my Crocs. I can feel it coursing through my Crocs. And actually, do you hear this? That's the sound of waves. So let me, and I feel the sand. This has been Dan Gerge signing off, please.
That mic probably does not work.
I hope it works. But if it doesn't, this has been Dan Gerge signing off. See you next time.
Oh God. It's getting really bad out. I probably should bring this inside.
It's very gross out, but thank you guys.
I probably should dry you off. Hold on.